What is your favorite thing about Suzanne, and what is your favorite thing about Trevor?
My favorite thing about Suzanne is that she is willing to go the extra mile to help people succeed. And she wants to see people succeed. And I think that's really great to have as a student, to have a teacher that's willing to do that. I think that she's a really good person who does really see the best in people. And my favorite thing about Trevor is the positivity that he brings every day. I think that's a really important part of this school, is, you know, to have someone who's, you know, anyone, anyone in the school feels they can talk to Trevor, and that he's a relatable, really kind person. I think that's a really important thing. I really like that about Trevor.
Someone, what is your favorite memory from the school year?
Okay, it's still Utah. I think Utah, even though everybody got sick, in Utah, I still think it was my favorite part of the year. It was my first Shakespeare competition. We went to Zion National Park. So it was just, I'm really grateful to have that experience. That was really great. I really enjoyed it. Thank you.
And last one. What is the most important lesson Suzanne or Trevor have taught you?
All right. Well, I think the most important lesson I've been taught at this school is that going out of your comfort zone is a good thing, And not just like, don't knock it till you try it, this school has, helped me become more confident and happier, not just in school, but, just in life. Like, Shakespeare, I would have never done that at a public school. And I think it's been really, a positive thing. So thank you for pushing me, and everyone to go further.
No.
I would have to say the thing I love most about Suzanne is how much she cares. We could be doing a math problem or learning how to plant something in the garden or becoming the new hot lunch chairman, and she would take time out of her day to make sure we know what we're doing, we're comfortable with what we're doing, and we understand how to do it. She brings so much determination with her every day to teach us something new, to broaden our horizons. And we're just kids that she's had in her class for 6 years, maybe a little bit more, maybe a little bit less. She doesn't have a whole lot of time with us, but she makes that time worth it. She makes that time count, because by the time we leave DMS, we have a brand new sense of the world. We have a whole new perspective of ourselves and everything around us because of how much she puts into us to help us understand how everything works. She cares about us no matter what. No matter what. By the end of every year, we've grown into a family. The class and the teachers, and we're our own little family. We know how each other work. We know how to work with each other, and she makes that all happen. She makes that all happen. And it's amazing. It's absolutely amazing because she just cares, she comes in every day and she just loves us, I don't know, there's something special about that. Now, my favorite thing about Trevor is his sense of humor, most definitely. He will make the most obscure references to some weird thing and it will always bring a laugh. Whether it's one laugh, like me, because I always laugh, or it's just the whole class, he can always get a laugh. I remember being in vocab and him giving us the most obscure stories to write about for our tests and saying the words in the most weird way. And then he'll just say the regular word as if, that's just typical. And by the end of the year, that is pretty typical. It's great because, he just, he brings his humor with him everywhere, whether he's conscious of it or not. And it just pours out of him. He just I don't know. His humor just radiates off of him, and no matter what, he will always make you smile and provide snacks, and I love it. That's by far my favorite thing about Trevor. I think my most favorite memory of the school year, it was in November during the month when we were working on the winter performance, and I remember it was just absolutely pouring cats and dogs outside, just absolutely raining, and the classroom was so hot. It was so hot. So Suzanne and Trevor decided to take us outside, and we all stood on the lunch tables on our patio, and we did all of the winter performance songs. We danced, we sang, we did everything. And I remember Suzanne and Trevor were just so happy. They were so into it. You know, they were jamming along with us. Trevor passed around the microphone so we could all sing out loud, and Suzanne was clapping along with us, and she encouraged the little kids to come and watch. And there's just something so fun about that day, because it was so unorthodox. You know, we had never gone out into the rain and sang before. You know, it was just something kind of spur in the moment. Oh, hey, we're all hot. Oh, hey, it's raining. Let's go out and do this. And, you know, her and Trevor were adamant at first, and then they were really into it, and they were like, okay, let's go. And, you know, we ran outside, and that was really fun. That was really fun getting to dance with everyone on top of the tables, which we would never be allowed to do, you know, but that was just one of those spur-of-the-moment things, and Trevor and Suzanne made that really special for us, and I just love that. That was so much fun. Definitely the most important lesson Suzanne and Trevor have taught me over my years at DMS is that you can do it. Whether your college professor, philosophy, is being, you know, an absolute jerk and grading your papers horribly, you can do it. You just have to figure out what he wants. You just have to put a little more time and effort into it, but you can do it. And that is something that they've always stressed my whole time going to DMS, is that you can do it. There's no reason to come up with an excuse for it. You can do it. Like, you have every opportunity, you have every resource to do something. You just have to put your mind to it. And even if it's some big, gargantuan, difficult task, you can do it. And I love that, because that really helped me with motivation over the years. You know, like, I was really skeptical about some of the unit projects. I was like, I don't really know how to do this. I don't feel comfortable doing this. I don't like this. This isn't my favorite. And you know what? Suzanne was just like, you can do it. It's as simple as this. And she would explain it to me, or I would come up to Trevor with a really complicated math problem that I was being really stubborn about. And he was like, hey, look, just look at it this way. You can do this. And I don't know. I absolutely love that, because it gave me a new sense of determination, because now I'm determined to do anything, and I know I can do anything if I put my mind to it, because they always told me over the years, you can do it. And it's amazing.
My favorite thing about Suzanne is her honesty. I appreciate that she can tell us when we're wrong, and she'll motivate us to do better work, you know? I really like that about her, and it's helped me grow as a person. With her guidance, I think I've become better than I was before I came to DMS. Now, the most important thing that Trevor taught me was to play the guitar. If it wasn't for him showing me how to just strum that thing correctly, I don't think I would know as many chords as I do today. I'm still learning how to play the guitar, but him just showing me how to do the basics is what's gotten me into everything about guitar, and I can't thank him enough for that. My favorite memory this year was actually watching all of the tapes that were coinciding with our music studies class at Rio Salado. Even though I was under the weather at the time, I still had a great time watching or learning about how rock and roll developed over the years. And it was great. It was just a great experience to watch that. That entire class in general was probably, everything about that was probably some of my favorite moments this year. My favorite thing about Trevor is that he's like us, you know. He's pretty much the first teacher I've ever had that was like my friend, and I really appreciate that. You know, we can just chat about anything, and it's what I like about Trevor.
All right, so it's the end of my last year, end of senior year. It's been a pretty crazy ride. Had a lot of great memories along the way, you know, a lot of great times. But here it is. Well, I'd say that my favorite thing about Suzanne is her drive to make the school better and to help the kids really unlock their potential to become the best versions of themselves that they can be. you know, they, it's not changing the kids. It's actually the opposite. It's making them more themselves in a good way. It's making them access better versions of themselves, you know. She really, really pushes in a good way. She pushes the kids, and it's helped me more than anything. I'm sure it's helped all of my classmates and all of the upper division kids too. My favorite memory from the school year. Oh, this year, I'd say it was getting my job in room two. Although that technically wasn't part of the school year. It was a really great opportunity for me that's only possible because of Suzanne. And, you know, I never had a job before, and I don't know, I guess I kind of never really thought of myself working. But Suzanne saw the potential in me. She thought that I might do good with the kids, so she recruited me, and it was a big step up. And it was a really great memory, and just something that I'll always remember. You know, it's getting my first job. The most important lesson Suzanne and Trevor have taught me is that, I guess, really, the most important lesson that Suzanne and Trevor have taught me is that in order to learn, you need to like to learn, if that makes sense. You need to have a love of learning to really excel. And that love of learning, that's the first step towards anything. And they really, before I came to the school, I was a smart kid, but I didn't really care. I mean, I didn't care about learning. I didn't care about schoolwork. I didn't care about anything. I didn't have that love of learning new stuff. And they really kind of instilled that in me. And it's helped me a lot throughout my years. And I know it'll continue to help me. That's like the biggest thing. Honestly, well, the thing I'm most thankful for after being at Dobson Montessori for my, what is it, 5 years now, honestly, the best thing that the best thing that it's instilled on me is my friends and my ability to make friends with other people. I feel like I've met some of the best people out in my entire life. I mean, they're awesome, they're funny, they get me, you know? It's just, the whole community there is really, really great. And I love everyone there. They're like my family, you know? My second family. And I feel like that's really, I was not great at making friends before I came to school. That's something that I really struggled with. And the school has helped me meet, like I said, some of the greatest people on earth, I think. So yeah, that's my takeaway from it, and thanks for teaching me, helping me be my best self.
Appreciation Day, Suzanne and Trevor. Thank you for everything that you guys do for high school, and me especially as well. My favorite thing about Suzanne is her ambition and like drive for the connection. I feel like our school is like this whole like family, and we all work really well together, and she's just created this environment that's like really loving, really healthy, very caring people, and I think that's like so unique, and I love it. My favorite thing about Trevor is his humor. It can like always, like no matter what's like going on in the room, he can always put anyone in a good mood, and he's such a sincere person too. I think that's like so great. So yeah. My favorite memory from this school year is definitely Utah. I always love the trip. It's like my favorite part of the whole school year, like going on trips and stuff. Like I even remember when we were planning for San Francisco, I was already like, oh, here's where we should go for the reservation. It was like February or something. So I always like love that part of the year, and especially Utah. I feel like it's the best time of the year for like the new high school like group to like bond and stuff. And be like, we worked so hard on all this. Like all the rehearsal was fun. Like you push yourself to your, not your limits, but you push yourself outside your comfort zone, and like you just get to show off, and it's just this whole fun time. Like, I absolutely love it. It's always so fun. Even though we all got sick this year, I'm not gonna lie, it was pretty funny watching Nathan have to like find a trash can when he got sick in the car in like this random neighborhood on our way back. That was hysterical. Like, we just come back with so many inside jokes and so many good stories to tell. It's just like some of the best times. The most important lesson that I was taught at this school was you can do kind of anything you want to put your mind to. Like, there's no really limits. Like, if you want to do a painting, we want to go to New York, we want to do this, like, we can do that. Like, there's no limit to anything. Like, your mind is your own limit. Like, you can do anything. You can be as ambitious as you want. You want to do this, well, work hard and you got it. And like, I think that's awesome. So yeah, happy teacher appreciation, guys. I'm sorry we can't spend it with you, but I hope you have a good day from this. Bye, guys.
My favorite thing about Suzanne is that she gives us opportunity to open doors and look for pathways that would possibly affect our futures, like such as the units that we have every month, like looking into drawing, US history, philosophy, or psychology, things like that, Shakespeare, all that stuff. It really helps to experience more things than you would have thought that you wouldn't experience in public schools and stuff like that. So I'm very grateful for that, to at least open my mind to things that are very unusual that I wouldn't thought that, I don't know, I wouldn't be interested in. The thing about Trevor is that he's very enthusiastic about the way he teaches, and very passionate with the things that he teaches us, especially towards the things that we all learn together as a class. And for me, I find that very engaging, more than any other teacher that I had. One thing that I learned from my teachers is that not every other teacher's gonna be like them. Some teachers are gonna be more compassionate about the things they teach. Some are gonna be more about by the book. Some are gonna be more open-minded, and some aren't. But what I've learned is that you just gotta get through it, and that in some ways, you probably are smarter than the teacher themselves, but sometimes you are probably dumber. What I miss about this school is the trips that we go on every other year, whether it be Utah, New York, Chicago, anywhere in the world. I think I'll miss those. And what I'll probably mostly miss is the unique days that we have, where sometimes we do go off track a bit from school and some just weird conversation happens or some weird thing happens. And I don't know, just genuine times and stuff like that. I'd also like to say that I am very thankful and very grateful for all the experiences that I've got from Dobson Montessori. All the opportunities to go places, all the opportunities to do the unit stuff, to be a chairman of something, to be a leader of things, all the chances that I got while being at Dobson Montessori. And I am very thankful for that, because if I weren't at Dobson Montessori, I'd probably be in public school doing who knows what. I'd probably be in JROTC with my cousins and stuff like that. But I am very glad I got this opportunity to experience the past, I don't know, couple of years that I've been in the school. So I am very grateful.
Hi, Trev. Hi, Zan. this is Nate. My favorite thing about you, Suzanne, is how committed you are to your students, and how you're such a good teacher. My favorite thing about you, Trevor, is your like perspective and like your outlook on everything. And you're like really inspiring. Everyone looks up to you. My favorite memory from the school year is our ride to Utah in the first semester. Just listening to music and talking with everyone was really, really fun. The most important lesson that you taught me, Trevor, was how to be positive, like how to have a positive outlook on everything. And what I'm going to miss most about being at school is being able to talk with everyone, with you, Suzanne, and all of the other, all of my classmates. I'm really going to miss that.